This is a portable device with solar panel and inter battery. When first time usage, connect the USB cable to your car USB port or car adapter. When full charge, cut out the USB cable. This is the speed, time o'clock, attitude or temperature switch. On off the battery. Off. On off the device. And the device is built-in motion sensor. When the car keeps stationary, it will be off automatically. Also, when detect the car is under motion, it will be on automatically again. Don't press the OK, the middle button. Go to setting. Set the time. Click OK again. Adjust the speed by hand. Adjust the 40 driving alarm. Adjust the overspeed alarm. Adjust the speed or temperature unit.